Greek. Hello guys, it's Truth or Dare Food. Okay, let's get everyone here. Okay, let's get started with the truth or dares. My first dare is... Mamma Mia. Oh, my stomach hurts. I just ate a pasta the size of my own room. What the heck, Mario? Is that really a dare? Yep, it was from Elijah and Plushy Pal, whatever. Mario, go to bed. Yeah, sorry about him. He's just a really, 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 really pasta lover. But man, let's see what I have for there. Okay, here goes. They see me rolling, they hate it.
She like cola next to the PlayStation controller. Is a full clip in my pistola. Send a jacker into a coma. Girl, you ain't on crazy like crazy bone. Just tryna bone, tryna have no babies. Rock clean the sky, so I pull in ladies. Laws on patrol, and you know they hate me.
Okay, all done. Oh my god, Luigi, you just wasted a whole 25 hours singing Red and Dirty. What the heck, Uncle Luigi? Alright, do I have any dares? I don't think you do, Mario. I know I have one. I'm gonna check it. Man, I love being fast.
Hey, Sonic, one thing, you're too slow.
Dang! I am never doing that again. Yeah, never call me slow again, Piplup.
Alright, Peach, it's your turn.
Why am I hearing if I don't even have it there?
You'll see, Baby Mario, but you are not going to like it. Alright, let's see what I have. Son, I've got some very bad news for you.
What is it, Mommy? Are you... what's happening? Are you okay?
Son, I'm... moving away.
No!
Just a prank! What's a prank? Shoot.
Oh, I think I have one more dare, and then we are on to... rap battling.
Luigi, I think you'll be happy for this, but you're number one.
What do you mean?
I'm leaving.
Yes, I'm number one. I'm number one. I'm number one. I'm number one.
All right, see you later, Luigi. Also, it was just a prank.
What's Fubo TV? It's live TV for half the price of cable.
Alright, I think it's finally time we settle this.
Shows, movies, and news.
Alright, rap battle time it is. 3, 2, 1!
Sorry, lads, game's ending early.
I'm a paranoid man in a bit of a hurry.
With all these rules are expected to comply, here's a rule called you're gonna die.
You can't even compete, so try and handle it. Or kick your ass to this really sick beat. The worst you can do is write a mean tweet, so shut up and just admit defeat.
If you're simply three, you do know what I mean. A big disappointment guaranteed. Still a huge failure with all your pants. Just shut up, go home and make an OnlyFans.
How dare you, this is war. It's time to even the score. Your painful deaths are over too. Come and attack them all, my crew.
I am a Chad, cause I eat corn. You are the virgin who just eats corn.
What I watch is a mystery, cause I clear my internet history.
You guys are big, you have no idea what people of Ouija and is real.
Screaming blood with a cursed ship's head. You know things, I'd rather be dead.
Well, again, your old news. We get much more YouTube views.
You're so mean and as cold as ice. Oh, sorry, that wasn't very nice.
Okay, enough. My ears are stinging. Too much singing, not enough killing.
To all of you, I'm very so rude.
Oh my god, that's so true, my dude.
Choo-choo, choo-choo-choo.
Ouija.
That's right, he's really not that slick. He's just a massive prick.
You guys can't honestly believe these clowns. I'm one of the nicest guys in town. I'm always showing love and humanity with some good old-fashioned verbal profanity.
Sorry, man. I'll make this fast. No one likes a man with a stick up his
ass.
All right, people, time to quiz. Find out who he really is.
You treat your workers with no respect.
You guys don't earn it, last I checked.
Ooh, sorry, that's not helping your case. Try again with a little more brain.
You promised us wealth and fame.
I don't recall making that claim.
It's over, bro. Time for your demise. Everyone sees straight through you.
Done!
Lies.
Fine, I don't need any of you swine. The power of this remote will be all mine!
Sure, the world can agree. That man's name is
Sonic! Guys, it's time for you to post your truth or dares for Truth or Dare 5. Do it now in the comments down below. Or we might even create a little video to tell you guys to put some truth or dares for Truth or Dare 5. Come on, guys, put them down in the comments. If you want more truth or dares, we will do in this Truth or Dare 5. Is the final of them all. We really enjoy this Truth or Dare series, but the fun all has to come to an end. All the fun and pain all has to come to an end. I'm pretty glad and pretty sad about it too, but the final one, post them down, guys, please. And if you really love my Peach, my two little babies, be sure to hit the like and subscribe button. Alright. Bye.